Construction work began Monday morning at the much-awaited King Street Rehabilitation Project. We're at the corner, the intersection of Bannatyne and King Street, as you can see. Workers began Monday morning. They're going to continue until further notice, so be aware of lane restrictions and road restrictions. Keep an eye on discoverestevan.com for updates on this story.